Welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and this is an Excel video tutorial on how to divide numbers in Excel. Let's not lose any more time. This is how it's done. To start with, it's important to realize that there's more than one way how to do division in Excel, and these methods are more advanced. Here, we're going to concentrate on the basic, simple way how to divide two numbers in a table. We'll use this table to show how to work out anything we need step by step. There are numbers written in columns A and B. Thanks to an easy formula, we'll divide them and the result will appear in column C. First, click on the cell in which you want to display the result. Let's select cell 2 for our first calculation. Now, find the equal key and press it. This works as some kind of signal to Excel that we want to enter a formula in the cell. Then we click on the cell that contains the first number to be divided. In this case, it's cell A2. Once we've selected the cell, we can see how another part of the formula appeared after the equal sign. It's the cell reference A2. Next, we need to add the symbol for the mathematical operation we want to carry out, so we'll use a slash, which is used for division in Excel. After that, click on the cell which contains the divisor, which is B2. So what we've just done is that we've told Excel to divide the number in cell A2 by the number in cell B2. Hit enter and you're done. The result is available at once. You can use similar steps to add, subtract, or even multiply in Excel. You can watch separate tutorials that describe how to do these calculations in more detail. But this is not all. Here comes a handy little life hack just for you. If you need to divide the numbers in rows 3 and 4, click on the cell containing the formula we've just created, which is cell C2. Hover over the bottom right corner of the cell until you see a cross symbol, then use left click to drag the formula down through the rest of the rows. And here it is. Good job. You've managed to divide the numbers in all three rows. If you've found this video helpful, like us and subscribe to receive more videos from EasyClick Academy. Learn more from tutorials that help you use Excel quick and easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.